The family of a college student gunned down and left to die said goodbye to him today. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, family members say they won't have closure until his killer is caught.
I've had some weary days.
The community will be missing. The community will be missing you greatly.
Dozens of family and friends gathered inside New Horizon Church Saturday to say farewell to a student who was left to die on a Jackson street.
He was doing so well in life. It's tragic that it ended so early.
Police found Hines Community College student Kesno Bonham lying in a pool of blood last Sunday morning on the corner of Mill and West Oakley Street. Authorities say the 24-year-old was shot in the shoulder and bled to death.
I still don't see why anyone would want to harm him, especially in such a horrible way.
Santera Hines says for the past week, she's been trying to figure out who would want her boyfriend dead and why.
He was a great person. He didn't deserve it at all.
Hines says an arrest will allow her to move forward with the healing process.
I know it'll never bring him back, but it'll give me a peace of mind. Something that I can at least explain to my daughter later on when she does ask.
She has this message for Bonham's killer.
I've forgiven you. God has forgiven you. And maybe if you forgive yourself, you know, and have a conscience, you'll come forward.
I've had
you took away a good person, a great father. And it was senseless.
In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
If you can help police solve this crime, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. Switching.